Hello everyone, hope you are watching this video in the best of your health. Today, I am going to help you all with some language skill activities. Parents, by making your child do these activities, you will be making learning fun and easy for them. When my daughter was in the preschool, she always found language very difficult. So I had thought of an idea that time, which I would like to share with you all. I made a scrapbook for her. Now, what is a scrapbook? This is something like a scrapbook which has lot of colorful pages in it. Okay, you can do various activities on these pages. So now, if you don't have this scrapbook at home, what you can do is you can stick colorful pages together, or you can use blank pages also to do the activities. Now let's begin with the first activity, which is related to alphabets. When you know that your child is learning the alphabets and you want to see how far he can recognize the alphabets, you can use this method. Over here, if you can see, I have divided this colored page into four equal parts and I have written capital and small letters together. You also can do the same. Ask your child to recognize the letter. And what you can do, you can make picture cutouts and keep in front of him. Any picture book has pictures, which you generally throw away those books after you finish using once. Keep the books, remove the pictures from it, cut them properly and keep them. You can use them for these activities. So, as I said, this is capital A and small a, capital B, small b, capital C, small c, capital D and small d. Ask your child to recognize these pictures. Once he has recognized it, ask him to say the phonic sound. For example, mama A, baby A, A says ah, ah, ah. This is the phonic sound and action of A. Now, he has to select a picture which begins with the letter A. This picture, he has to stick it in front of A. If you can see, he is going to paste it like this. At present, in the beginning, he will need your assistance for this. Next, capital B, small b. Same way, a picture beginning with letter B. B for bat. Again, he has to select the picture, sort out the picture, and then he has to stick it over here. Next is C. Capital C, small c. C says ka, 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 and C says C for cat. Let's stick the picture of cat. In the same way, the last letter is D. D says d, d, d. Now D for dog. He has to find out the picture of dog and stick it over here. Once you have done this, you can always take a recap. A for apple, B for bat, C for cat and D for dog. In the same way, you can continue with all the other letters. And you can see whether your child can recognize the pictures and associate the picture and the letter together. After knowing about alphabets, let's move on to some simple words. Once your child starts learning words and spellings, what you can do is, you can write the words and spellings on a piece of paper. And in the same way, related to these words, you can make picture cutouts. Or if the child is good in drawing, you can ask him to draw also. Now let's see. The first is M-A-N, man. Ask your child to read this spelling. M-A-N, man. Now put few pictures in front of him which has the picture of man also in it. He has to search the picture and stick it in front of this spelling. Now this is a picture. This is a picture of man. He has to put it on the top. This is the picture of man and the spelling is M-A-N, man. He has to look at the picture and say the spelling. So when he is learning the spellings, he can identify it along with the picture. The same way, Next is jug. J U G, jug. Parents, you have to write the letters, write the spellings first and keep, and then give him the pictures to put it. So jug. This is the picture of jug. You have to stick it in the place over here. So J U G, jug. The picture and the spelling together. He can relate the picture and the spelling. Next is ball. B A double L, ball. The next is tree. Now the child can draw a tree, right? So let's help him draw a tree. Ask him to draw a tree. Yay! So instead of always giving him picture cutouts, he can draw things which are easy for him to draw. Let him draw, let him color. This is also keeping him busy, right? So this is the picture of a tree and the spelling is T-R-E-E, tree. The next is book. B-O-O-K, book. Okay, so this is the picture of a book and the spelling is down. B double O K, book. The child will look at the picture and he will say the spelling. And the last is pen. P E N, pen. Again, in the same way, you have to stick the picture and ask him to repeat the spelling. So in this way, you can use multiple words. And you can use pictures also. If pictures are not available, they are easy to draw. Let the child draw. So this is the next activity. Let's move on to the next activity, which is related to vowels. Now, the child knows that there are vowels. He should understand that there are five vowels. A, E, I, O and U. There are five vowels. And before the spelling begins, if the spelling is beginning with a vowel, he has to write A and an before the vowel. So when you're teaching vowels to the child, the A letter, with that he has to write, put a picture and frame a sentence with this. This is A for apple, and the sentence can be, this is an apple. Teach the child first time and the next time he will do it on his own. So, A, apple, this is an apple. The next is letter E. E for eagle, an eagle. Help the child frame a sentence. I can see an eagle flying high up in the sky. Next is I. I for ice cream. I like to eat an ice cream. I like to eat an ice cream. The next is O. Next vowel is O. O for orange. This is an orange. And the last vowel is U. U for umbrella. This is an umbrella and we use it in the rainy season. Okay. So this is about vowels A, E, I, O, U, and we use A and an before the vowel. So next is, we can do this activity related to colors. Now this is a color activity. This is green color. Give your child one color every day. In the morning, tell him the color of the day and ask him to color pictures, collect pictures of that color from the newspaper, from the magazines, or he can draw and fill up this full page. Now for example, this is a green color. Now what all can we see of green? Green grapes, green tree, green leaf, green grass. So like this, ask him to cover a full page with a particular color. Like this, every day you can give him different colors and increase his vocabulary related to colors. Now let's move on to some action words. Here you can see some action words. When you are doing some action words, what you can do is you can write the spelling. Same way, you can give him the pictures in front of him. And once he knows to read the picture, he can frame sentences looking at the picture. Now this is W-R-I-T-I-N-G, writing. The action word over here is writing. Same way, give him pictures of different action words. Let him sort out after reading which picture is resembling this. Now this is writing. Stick it in front of the word writing. Now ask him questions related to this, like, what is the boy doing? He has to answer in a way, the boy is writing. Now here the word writing is emphasized because it is an action word. And in the picture, the boy can be seen doing writing work. So your child will know to form easy sentences also. Next is cooking. Who cooks food? Mother cooks food. Okay. Now looking at the picture, the mother is cooking food. The mother is cooking food. The next is sitting. Stick the picture. Who is sitting? The girls are sitting. The next is sleeping. Who is sleeping on the bed? The baby is sleeping on the bed. The next is flying. The birds are flying in the sky. And the last is running. What is the boy doing? The boy is running. In the same way, you can cover as many as action words in the same pattern. These are some activities which are related to language skill. Hope you have understood these activities and will do it with your kids at home. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a nice time.